Poor Thomas couldn't answer. He had no breath. He just puffed slowly away to rest and had a long, long drink.